Hard facts. Juggling different cybersecurity tools can get complicated. This is where an all-in-one bundle can make your internet traffic more private and protect your device from malware all at the same time. So here are my top four antivirus with VPN choices that simplify just that. To start, we got one of the most customizable antivirus apps in the industry, Norton. Focusing on just the antivirus capabilities, there are four different scans. The most comprehensive of the lot is the full scan, which dives into the darkest depths of PCs, leaving no malicious stone unturned. In my own malware test, Norton was among the best performing. It detected 91 out of 100 planted malware files. Now, if you need more than just my word to confirm that, I get it. They also scored well above the industry average in independent tests as well. And although the CPU wasn't the highest throughout my whole scan, when the threats were being removed, it did spike. Aside from that stuff, there is real-time protection, which runs in the background without me having to actually perform any scans, and a tune-up feature, which optimizes disk space and clears temporary files. Norton's smart firewall is excellent also because it monitors ingoing and outgoing traffic for unauthorized requests, alongside being really customizable and letting users personalize program and traffic rules. Though, if you're more of a beginner, this can just be enabled and then left alone. Norton packs quite a long list of features, like the browser extension named SafeWeb, webcam protection, and dark web monitoring. Those kind of speak for themselves, both, you know, protecting your data in different ways. And there's the cloud backup, which makes sure you don't lose your most important files to a ransomware attack by automatically backing them up. Finally, there are the advanced tools, the password manager, and of course, the VPN. The first is surprisingly functional. With it, I could autofill, generate, and safely store my passwords. The second is what we've all been waiting for, the built-in VPN that Norton offers with its bundle plans. It has strong encryption, a choice of various tunneling protocols, and even a no logs policy. NordVPN is fully capable of stopping users' data being leaked online with DNS leak protection and a kill switch. Because NordVPN is equipped with one of the best tunneling protocols in the market, its speeds are decent, especially with close by servers. With 30 countries under their belt, finding a server is not going to be that hard, but it isn't the biggest fleet compared to the rest of the market. Though you should know, despite the good speeds and okay server fleet, streaming can still be a little hit and miss. I couldn't access that many streaming services with this VPN. And to be honest, torrenting can be confusing. Although there are supposedly P2P optimized servers, users still complain of being disconnected when torrenting is detected. While Norton is not without flaws, as a package, you do get good VPN speeds, enough servers to keep your IP address well hidden, and an antivirus with very high detection scores. All right, moving on to Bitdefender Total Security. In general, this is one of my favorite antivirus software choices, mainly because compared to nine of the biggest names on the market, Bitdefender seems to always have the highest detection rate in my testing. It can detect a combination of newer and older threats really excellently, and overall doesn't make my computer sound like it's about to take flight during a scan with really just an average CPU usage, which is nice. It's got the essential scanning options, one that's basic and quick, a custom scan if you want to check specific files and folders, and a full system scan. There's even a vulnerability scan, which is similar to Norton's smart scan. Though the system scan is long, taking just under 3 hours to finish in my testing, it did scan double the amount of files compared to Norton. So looking at features, there's a firewall. I'll admit, it isn't as customizable as Norton's. It does the job of protecting your network. Otherwise, there is anti-theft, anti-spam, and anti-tracker, which are all fairly self-explanatory features. Ransomware remediation is a little more mysterious, but it essentially backs up your files and automatically restores them after a ransomware attack. But hey, how does Bitdefender VPN complement such a great antivirus tool? Straight away, I'll admit this VPN isn't as fully fleshed out as the others. You only get 200 megabytes of VPN data per day with the cheapest plans, yet it can clearly hide your activity through good encryption. After updates, they now offer Catapult, Hydra, and the more secure WireGuard tunneling protocols, as well as all security musts, such as a working kill switch, IP and DNS leak protection, and even Double Hop and App Traffic Optimizer. Double Hop routes traffic through two servers instead of one for an additional layer of security, and only competitors like Surfshark or NordVPN have such a feature. The App Traffic Optimizer lets users distribute their VPN connection speeds in the most efficient way. Furthermore, the selection of servers is more than enough to vary your experience. Spanning across around 50 countries, all of these support torrenting as well, but it's slim pickings when accessing streaming services. Sure, the antivirus is clearly the stronger side of this bundle, but the VPN will secure your connection and comes with some really useful features. Besides, it also includes a password manager, making it ideal for someone who wants all tools in one place. And if you want the best price of any of these bundles, definitely use my links in the description. This will show you the most current exclusive pricing. All right, now let's look at Surfshark. Being one of the best VPN providers in the industry, will its antivirus software sink or swim when compared to my other recommendations? Well, Surfshark Antivirus first proves its effectiveness through its avtest.org certification, and other relevant institutes also scored them top marks against various threats. All of the main antivirus capabilities you'd expect are present, like real-time protection and various scanning options. In my own testing, this VPN with antivirus option managed to detect 85 out of 100 malicious files. It might not be the best results, and running a scan uses a lot of system resources, but considering full scans only take around 20 minutes, it'll be over before you know it. As well as the core antivirus functionalities, this bundle has webcam protection and an alert feature that lets users know if their email ends up leaked online. Alternative ID is another cool addition, which creates throwaway email addresses for you online so you don't have to give your real email address out. Having said that, it isn't all roses, all right? This antivirus lacks a firewall. I guess if you're on Windows, you can rely on a built-in Windows firewall, but that won't be ideal for everyone. All things considered, Surfshark Antivirus has proven to be an effective tool, but the most exciting part of this subscription has got to be the VPN. Equipped with an excellent security foundation like strong encryption, a no-logs policy, which has been audited by third parties, a kill switch, and even RAM-only servers, which don't retain user data by design, Surfshark is miles ahead. Though the only major downside for the privacy enthusiasts may be that their jurisdiction is in the not so private country of the Netherlands. But I'm just not too bothered about it considering what we've discussed. With around 3,200 servers across 100 different countries, you're always going to find a server closest to your location for top speeds and be able to swerve overcrowding. But the large server fleet and modern tunneling protocol also mean that streaming is consistent. I was able to tap into pretty much most servers that you can think of. Besides, all these servers are P2P friendly, so safe and fast torrenting shouldn't be an issue. And so as if that wasn't enough, you get access to their clean web feature that blocks ads and trackers and malicious websites. There are two versions, one that works at the browser level and one at the app level. Besides, Surfshark is highly affordable, especially with my discount. Just scan the QR code on the screen now or check the description to see the best pricing. All right, this leads me to another best antivirus choice, NordVPN. With the Threat Protection Pro package, NordVPN can block malicious websites and stop intrusive ads and trackers from causing harm. They too are AV Comparative certified as a reliable anti-phishing tool and offer file protection, which scans and removes anything malicious as it's being downloaded. Though you can't run on-demand scans with Norton Antivirus, you can manually use their file checker, which monitors its behavior and determines if it's malicious. On top of that, you can easily check the dashboard for an overview of patterns or websites that you should generally avoid, and their vulnerability detection warns you about apps that need updating or are suspicious. Just keep in mind, for the time being, this feature is only available on desktop, though their VPN has apps for all major operating systems. So let me introduce you to NordVPN. First off, it is one of the safest options on the market with a strict no logs policy and has been audited 4 times. Secure encryption, check. Yeah, a working kill switch, check. A modern tunneling protocol, yeah. And RAM-only servers as well. There's even a dark web monitor that lets you know if your email ends up leaked online. So in my testing, NordVPN has proven time and time again that it is the fastest VPN on the market. And in the recent updates, they expanded their server fleet massively with now around 111 countries and about 6,300 servers. So speed and large fleets combined make it an excellent choice for accessing any type of content that you can imagine with rarely any troubleshooting. There are even P2P optimized servers and torrenting specific features like a SOX 5 proxy. Even though NordVPN might not function as an antivirus tool in the traditional sense, its bundle can detect malware before it infects your device, protect your browsing, and offer all the VPN benefits effortlessly. After everything, a cybersecurity bundle shouldn't just make all tools accessible, it should save you money because you don't have to buy each subscription separately. The most affordable package right now is the Bitdefender Total Security Plan, which, unlike their cheapest subscription, is available across a wide range of devices. Just remember, the VPN is only really for light usage. Otherwise, you have to go for the more expensive plans. The next best thing would be the Surfshark subscription, which has no data limits and all the features that we've mentioned, alongside real-time protection and malware scans. Then NordVPN Standard Plan, which includes the Threat Protection Pro features, and Norton 360 Deluxe, both cost a similar monthly price. But keep in mind that Norton's listed price increases after the first year. All things considered, each provider is affordable considering all the tools that you get, and costing no more than a cup of coffee a month. It really depends whether you want a best antivirus with VPN or a top of the market VPN, which can detect and remove malware. So whatever you decide, don't forget the links in the description give you the best antivirus with VPN price. All right, let me know how your bundle journey goes, and I'll see you guys soon. Bye.